This video describes the time selection tool. ROA uses the Route Explorer, Performance Explorer, and Traffic Explorer modules to record information, such as the network status, routing changes, traffic flows, and network events. In order to analyze and successfully solve problems, we may need to go back in time and see what was happening in the network at the time of the issue. The time selection tool can help us analyze the recorded time frame during which the issue was occurring. The time selection tool is located in the upper right section of the web user interface. We can use it to specify the time interval within which we want to view reports, events, performance graphs, and topology map changes. The Live button indicates that we are looking at the real-time live network. On the left part of the time selection tool, we can select the start date and start time of the time period that we wish to observe. On the right side, we can select the end date and end time of the observed period. When we click on either of the date selections, a mini calendar opens below, where we can select the start or end date for the selected time period. A similar option is available for selecting start or end time. Both selections can also be made manually by inputting the desired date and time. There was an issue in the network that occurred on April 14th, so we are selecting a time around when the issue occurred so that we can play back the event. We can confirm the selected time changes by pressing the Set Time button or roll back to the previous setting by pressing the Cancel button. There is also an option to open a drop-down menu on the left by pressing the Time Selection drop-down button. Here we can select a fixed time period of the last 30 minutes, 1 hour, or 1 day. All of the time period choices from the drop-down menu are relative to the selected end time and date. After selecting the time changes, the Live icon changes to Go Live, indicating that a past network recording is being displayed. In the following example, the path between two routers is highlighted. If we run the playback, we can see that the path through the network was changing often during the selected time frame. This might indicate an instability in the network. If we keep an eye on the two highlighted links while running the playback from the beginning, notice that they are turning red, which means that they were not working during that time. The network had to recalculate a new path in order to avoid the unavailable links. Replaying these historical events makes it much easier to understand what was happening in the network during the time of the issue and speeds up root cause analysis. Pressing the Go Live button takes us back to a real-time network view.